The Colts added their second tight end of the draft in the sixth round. They added Andrew Ogletree out of Youngstown State. He is 6'7". That is another 6'7 tight end to pair up with Mo Alie-Cox and Jelani Woods, who they took earlier yesterday. Now, he led the team 28 receptions for 282 yards. He is big. He's adding to that size as far as weapons go. So we'll just have to get ready to wait and see how he does as a receiver and a blocker.